we there yet? Red, wait. thanks for whatever you did back there. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage. At least we know they're here. We'll find them. Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Back to normal. Out of sight. Why are they even here?
When everything changes, nothing changes. That's the Camerata's creed, our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloudbank.
Liar. He's lying. Why wouldn't he be? They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrew. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done? Storage archives. We'll just take a peek. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. curves around toward the back. Got another message waiting. This isn't what they wanted.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
What do they even want with us? Go time. Cheerleader blocked us. Else. There's something. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? We're on the top level. Oldest archives. Yeah. Let's see what we can find up here. No vacancy. Found something. Bulls. Excuse us. That's that. Should be some kind of override. Knew it. Should be another one just like this, other side of the tower. It's all on the books. Getting wiped out. Let's get back to the concourse. All right, let's check across the hall. It's still shut tight. First set of locks are down low. Asher can wait. Is getting nervous right about now. Hit the beach, and we're back. Yeah, let's check in there. Maintenance. Count of three. Three. Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable. Handpicked. Unique. But one of many. All we needed was your point of view. To give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there in your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Other side. Having fun. These guys. Thank you. something we can use in here. Not what I had in mind. Grant sounds swell for a murderer.
Grant can't talk right now because he isn't well. Listen, I'm doing everything I can for him. I know there's still time. But the truth is, ever since you took the transistor from him, he just hasn't been the same. When you see him, I think you'll understand.
So they need us to help fix their mistake. Round and round. Backstage access. Not there. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. No jumping in the lift.